not do that.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the first spring concert at Rosemont High School in 3 years. We are so very pleased to welcome you back into the building to celebrate your children's, your friends', your grandchildren's accomplishments. It has been, needless to say, a very challenging 2 years in any school, and especially here where we have such a vibrant music program. With the number of restrictions that were placed on us and the number of changes to those restrictions on a daily basis, but I'm proud to say that we made it, and we made it here tonight for the first of 3 concerts that we will give this spring. The students have been working extremely hard to prepare music and to prepare their performances under what you can imagine is still rather stressful situation. So I would ask you to please silence your cell phones, and while the students are playing, please refrain from talking or clapping because it can be very distracting, and they need all of their focus and concentration to put the music forward that we have been working hard on. Good cue for when to clap is when the conductor's hands come down at the very end. Okay, so if you'd hold your applause until that point. Certainly welcome you on the behalf of the music department, our administration, and I will talk a little bit later in the first part about our fantastic Music Parents Association, who you saw, lovely ladies and gentlemen, for donating their time, volunteering their time to make sure that things happen. This year, we went to Ottawa as normal with our grade 8 band, and that was their very first band trip. We also went to Ottawa with the grade 9s who missed their trip last year, which is fantastic. And we also did our first performance and Ottawa trip with the grade 10s who missed it the year before. So we're caught up. We had a wonderful year and a wonderful opportunity for our students. So the last performance that this group did was in Ottawa in March. At the intermission, please make sure you visit our refreshment stand and raffle tickets, which will be drawn in the second half. Okay? And without further ado, I will hand it over to my wonderful colleague, Mr. Anthony Cooperwood, in the grade 8 junior wind ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you.